It is not related to my performance as a member of the Assembly. I want to emphasize that I am stepping down not only simply because of this legal issue, but more importantly, because I am also facing some challenging personal health issues, as well as other family-related issues.